I talked to Mike Tyson about you. He likes the way you fight. How would he do with Logan Paul if they fight? Are those Ethicas?
Yeah.
Don't wear Ethica. It's a jinx for fighters. Every fighter that wears Ethica does not win. I swear. Jordan, I'm not joking. Every fighter that wears Ethica in the ring, don't wear them. I think the only one you didn't fight is Thurman. Right?
Yeah.
And the Crawford.
Yeah.
And just for the record, you wanted the Crawford fight.
Just
Why?
I like it, man. The way he put his combination together. What's our tendency, defense, offense, character.
You've known him forever, right? You've known him many years, right?
Yeah,
you've known him for a long time, right?
Yeah.
Him and his dad picked you to win the fight against Pacquiao.
Oh, yeah?
And they love Pacquiao.
Oh, okay.
They just, like, a lot of people tell me they love Pacquiao, but they pick you to win. Then some people say, oh man, he's too fast, he's too this. But my thing is, if you say that now, don't say something else after the fight.
Yeah.
But Vergil, 17-0, 17 knockouts.
Vergil. I like Vergil too.